Hi, this is Emily from Heritage Humane Society for Furry Friends Friday, and this is Ellie, who's showing off her tricks. She is a year old. She's very sweet. She was really scared when she first came in, but she has really come around. Can you give me a paw? No? Okay. And she does know a couple tricks. She knows sit, she knows shake, she knows down. Good girl. And she is a little bit nervous around men, so she's definitely going to need somebody that is going to help with her training and get her more exposed around strangers. She gets very attached to her people. Ellie, come here. Ellie, come here. Come here. She loves to snuggle. She loves going on walks. She is really a good girl. She just needs somebody that's going to give her some time and a little bit of training, which she already has down some basics. But she is pretty amazing. One of my favorite dogs here right now. Don't tell the others. All right, and as you can see, Ellie loves to play with toys. She likes to play fetch and tug. And if you would like to meet her, please give us a call at Heritage Humane Society and ask for Ellie. Good girl, Ellie, come here. Let me have that. Good job. Drop it. Drop it.